Wow. By Martin Kidd. This is the Victory Amps Kraken, or the VX, and it runs at about 50 watts in high power mode and about 8 watts in low power mode. And if you flick the little switch on the back to put it into single-ended mode, which means just cutting out one of the output valves, you can drop it down to about 0.3 of a watt. At the moment, it's in low power mode and running at about 8 watts, and I can tell you it is hell loud in here. It's great! Running through to a single Palmer speaker cabinet with a greenback in it. My name is Brett Kingman, and today I'm here for the Rockin in Perth and Victory Amps, and this is their metal amp. It's a two-channel or two-gain stage voicing metal amp. It's built entirely for one purpose, and that is to rock. In gain one position, you've got a British voiced gain, and I'll show you that in a second. In gain two, you've got an American voiced, much higher gain sort of thing going on. There's a bass focus toggle switch on the back, and that will actually bring in some filtering to tighten up the bottom end. I'll show you that in a moment as well. Also, we've got two separate master volume controls, so you can be running, you know, all of your rhythm stuff on master one and then kick in master two for your solos. This is a gym root Telecaster, I guess we'd have to call it, and it's got some Seymour Duncan pickups in it, a JB in the back, which is pretty common, and a Jazz in the front. So first of all, let's have a look at this gain one mode, or voice one mode. So it starts from a nice sort of British crunch, and we arc it up a little bit. I really like that. It's nice and tight, and it's got that classic, you know, British, dare I say, Marshall kind of raunch about it. Let's bring the gain up a little further. Cleans up beautifully when you wind the guitar's volume back as well. Excellente. Let's go to gain 2, which is the American voiced higher gain. I think it actually brings in an extra half of one of the 12AX7s. Let me just check that. Yeah. So, here it is at low gain, at about 9 o'clock. Excellent. Let's go to 3 o'clock. It's gonna hurt. Wow. See, that's even too much gain for that. That is ace. Of course, you've got three bands of EQ. I'll just drop that gain down a bit because it's a little bit much for me. You want to watch this bass because if you're running it in high gain at high volumes, the speaker's just going to freak out, especially the greenback that's in this cabinet. So you back it off a little bit. But additionally, you've also got this bass focus switch on the back. So here it's a bass focus switch out. And here is the bass focus switch in. Tightens it up a whole lot. If you're running this into a quad or something like that, that would be very, very, very handy. Also, we've got an effects loop, and at the moment I've got an Eventide H9 in it in true bypass mode. I'm going to switch it on, and it's going to sound like this. So that's kind of handy too. This amp is built for players, you know, who are using extended range instruments, 7-8 strings, who can actually play that stuff. I'm an old guy, I can't do it very well, but I can tell you that this is one of the greatest rock amps I've ever tried. And I especially like the British voice mode, which is gain number one here, because it's got that classic old sort of Marshallish crunch. But the younger guys are probably going to want to go for gain two because, you know, it has much more aggression and it's deeper and heavier. Chappers, all those guys have done amazing videos on this amp already if you want to have a much more comprehensive look at it. I can tell you from personal experience that it is a killer. It weighs about 8Ks. It comes with its own gig bag. It's, you know, engineered and built by Martin and his mates at Victory in the UK. Can't go wrong. Victory VX, the Kraken.